This segment's going to look at isolation and growth of microbes in the laboratory, but now we're going to look at the urine streak. And the urine streak is a process by which we take a liquid material that we believe to have bacteria in it, and we are going to streak it out on a plate in a manner such that we're going to try and isolate individual colonies that can then be counted. And by doing that, we would be able to quantify the amount of bacteria that are in the original sample. When we deal with a urine streak, it is used for determining the concentration of bacteria in a urine sample. We want to know if someone has a urinary tract infection. This gives us a number. It is semi-quantitative, and it allows us to determine approximate CFU or colony-forming units that are inside of the liquid medium. Process. We start out with a Petri dish. We will start out with one of two kinds of loops. We either have the little blue loop, which is 1 microliter, or the yellow loop, which is 10 microliters. We pick up a sample of liquid with one of these, and then we will use it to streak it out, basically transferring a certain amount of bacteria over to a plate. When we start, we take the loop. We start at the bottom of the plate, and we very gently move up the plate, depositing the liquid, and then we start to come down from there in a zigzag pattern. And as we do that, we will cover the entire plate until we get to the bottom, at which point you label the plate, you put your name on it, you put patient's name on it, and all of that fun stuff, and then you wrap it with parafilm, and you are going to incubate it upside down in the incubator. If you did it correctly, what you will get is something like this. On this, you can count the individual bacteria that are found on here. This particular case, we're looking at E. coli, which gives us that nice green metallic sheen on this EMB auger. And based on that, you would be able to tell how many of these you have per ml. You'd be able to calculate it. There's a video on how to calculate it online.